Assalamu alaikum friends, today we will show you how to remove the pins from nine pin connector. This connector is basically used in vehicles, motorcycles, cars, etc. This is the male connector and this is female one. So to remove the pins, you will need a hairpin, this one, a flat hairpin. So now see, here is a position in which you will need to push the pin inside here, and it will eject the connector. You can see this like this. It is the easiest method to remove the pins from the connector. Some pins may be hard. Someone gets out easily. Yeah. See, it's very easy process. Look closely. Here. Let me push them all. Okay, it's done now. So let me take it out one by one. So as you can see, all of the pins are out now. Here's the connector. Thanks for watching.